today.
Yeah, you bet, Juliet. Thank you so much for that kind introduction. Can y'all hear me okay and see my screen all right?
Yes, you are good.
All right. Well, let's get this going. Again, welcome everyone. We've got a good crowd here today. Welcome Christian, Sunny, Susan, and Thomas. I'm so excited that you're all here today because like Juliet mentioned, we are going to be talking about consolidating communication technology to maximize office efficiency, because I think it's safe to say that modern technology has made an enormously positive impact on how all of us communicate and how we stay connected with each other every day, right? It's how we're connecting right now, especially in the healthcare profession, right? The ability to efficiently and effectively communicate with our staff and with our patients makes a massive impact on everyone's lives, right? That being said, there are so many medical professionals and office managers out there who get wrapped up in improving the quality of the practice itself that they might just be too busy to upgrade or modernize their communication technology, or if it's not broken, why fix it, right? Well, as a result, I think many offices kind of unknowingly burn through time and money and staffing resources without stopping to, make a few simple upgrades or changes that could make a huge impact in so many other areas of their practice. In other words, inefficient communication affects the well-being of your practice. And it's more important now than ever to occasionally take that step back, recognize the communication challenges you might be facing, and find solutions that will make a positive impact on your staff and your patients. Well, fortunately, the company I work for, Weave, has done a lot of that heavy lifting already. In September of 2021, we did a survey of 750 business leaders and 750 consumers, so about 1,500 people total, to better understand how modern healthcare practices are engaging with their patients and how business communication is evolving and how technology is changing the way that we that consumers interface with services and, healthcare professionals, right? Well, today I'm going to walk through some of the results from this survey and share some common communication challenges that medical practices face with solutions to help you consolidate your communication technology and, like the title of the webinar indicates, maximize your office efficiency, okay? So we're going to cover kind of three main topics here today. First, how you can save your practice time and money by making your staff more efficient, right? Next, we're going to talk about how to offer your staff flexibility and connectivity in their day-to-day duties to increase job retention and job satisfaction. And then we're going to talk about how both of these things will help you improve interactions with your patients to improve the overall well-being of your practice. So let's jump into that first topic today, which I'm actually going to kind of reframe as a question here. How can we increase staff efficiency to save time and money, right? Because I think it's safe to say that efficiency, time, and money all go hand in hand. And I know that this might seem like a pretty broad question or a broad topic because there are a lot of ways that office staff can be more efficient. But in line with today's topic, one that often goes overlooked is automation, which a lot of people I know view as kind of a big, scary topic these days, right? But I'm not talking about automating staff and people out of the office. I'm talking about automating daily tedious tasks within your office that consume staff time and that, quite frankly, they could be spending doing more productive things, right? Because according to our survey, the average front office staff member spends over 4 hours each day responding to patient requests. To be honest, I don't think this number will surprise many of you, and you can chime in if you think that this is accurate. We're used to seeing office managers and front desk staff jump from phone calls to in-office questions to billing and back again all over the place, right? And since the start of the COVID-19 pandemic, 69% of offices and practices have reported having less time to spend with patients because their staff is overoccupied with other tasks. So back to our question here, what can we do to free up more of that time that has gotten tighter and tighter over the past couple of years to make things more efficient? Well, again, the answer here lies with automation, specifically communication automation. And what's surprising is we found in our survey that front office staff could save 3 hours a day if they had the option to automate some of their patient communication, right? Especially after hours communication. Nearly half of clinics from our survey weren't able to help their patients after hours because they didn't have the right tools. So again, with automation, we need to kind of find a way to streamline these interruptive, time-sensitive or after hours communication, methods like phone calls and text messages and emails. With the right tools in place, front office staff is able to focus on deeper, more complex tasks and giving patients that quick, friendly experience that they're looking for, right? More time saved equals more money saved. So a big win-win for your office. Now, we'll take a much deeper dive into some of those specific automation tools later here. So sit tight. But while we're on the topic of communication tools and efficiency, I want to jump into an even bigger potential money saver here, which is communication systems. So another question I want to pose here is, how much money do offices spend on communication systems and technology every month? And for this question, I want to take a quick poll. So for those of you that are listening here, I want to know, how much money does your office spend on communication technology every month? And this can be things like phones and messaging tools and scheduling tools, reminders, emails, right? Even your EHR PMS system, things like forms, right? Anything that it kind of interfaces with your patients that you use to communicate, how much money do you spend? Do you spend maybe not a lot, maybe less than $250 a month, $250 to $500? Maybe you spend between $500 and $1,000, or maybe you're spending over $1,000 a month on this technology, or maybe you don't know. Maybe it's that there's so many different tools that have added up that you don't know how much you're spending, or maybe you quite frankly don't want to know how much you're spending because it's so much. If you can chime in the chat here and let me know how much you think you spend, I've got some interesting survey results to kind of compare it to here. So we've got Thomas saying $250 to $500, ramping to next bucket in the coming months. Over $1,000, Susan. Wow, that is a lot every month. Anything from you, Sunny or Kristen? Any input there? So we've got a good range here, right? Thomas is ramping up. He'll probably spend, more than $500, maybe get up to that $1,000 mark. Christian, $250 to $500. That's not bad. That's really not that much compared to some of our survey results. So what's interesting here is, according to our 2021 survey, 33% of offices spend over $1,000 a month on communication technology. So kind of similar to what maybe Susan is spending, maybe a little bit more than what others are spending here. But I think that both results point to the same objection that many healthcare professionals have to new technology, which is cost, right? You're already paying a lot of money for these tools. You're worried about spending more, but you know you can't really eliminate or go without any of these tools. And that's totally understandable, right? Because managing finances in any business or any practice is challenging enough. Adding new technology can totally throw off that balance and send your staff for a loop, right? There's training costs, there's implementation costs. But it's important to realize that at a certain point, trying to maintain the status quo can actually be more expensive than consolidating or updating your communication technology. So let's take a look at these 33% of people that we surveyed. The tech that they were spending over $1,000 a month on included a lot of different things that I'm sure everyone listening here is also spending that money on. Things like taking phone calls, right? Your phone system, setting up phone add-ons like extensions and voicemail systems, text messaging platforms, email marketing, scheduling appointments, appointment reminders, right? So many different tools to juggle and pay for here. And if I missed any, please chime in and let me know if there's any other systems or tools that you're paying extra money for. We can see that there's a huge list of technological shortcuts to efficiency, but they often end up costing us a lot of money when offices have to kind of assemble this patchwork of different tools and softwares that can range in cost. And an even bigger downside here, they often don't even integrate with one another, right? So you have to kind of jump around, bounce around between multiple services just to handle patient communication, adding another level of inefficiency here. So this brings us to our next topic. And again, I'm going to pose this as a question. How can modern technology offer us flexibility and connectivity for you and your staff to increase retention and job satisfaction? And this is an important one, right? Because inefficient communication systems not only impact practice owners, but like I mentioned, they also impact the people you employ, right? When staff has to spend extra time and effort juggling different systems and doing a lot of extra work that could be automated or could be consolidated, they become stressed and even more likely to quit, right? In fact, 39% of offices from our survey said that a staff member had quit at least partially because they were frustrated with the office's communication technology. And paying too much for that communication technology means it's harder to properly compensate your staff sometimes, right? Which can also drive them away. So let's take a look at some more stats here. The majority of practices from that survey confirmed the importance of office technology in recruiting and retaining office staff. 77% of them reported that having the latest front office technology makes it easier to recruit talented staff. And 75%, almost the same number, says that the latest tech makes it easier to retain them, right? It shows that smart potential employees seek out and recognize practices with good communication systems, right? And good technology. And there's lower turnover rates because the staff feels like their job is flexible enough and efficient enough to truly focus on providing a quality patient experience rather than wasting their energy on frustrating or non-integrated technology. So let's kind of wrap up these last two questions and topics with a good solution here, which is updating and consolidating your communication systems will help you save time and money, which means your staff will be happy, right? So up to this point, we've talked a lot about the internal costs and pressures of communication technology, right? How your communication systems affect the day-to-day operations of your practice. Well, next, I want to talk about some external pressures of running your practice, starting with what I call the patient loyalty problem. Because even though time, finances, and staff members are crucial parts of running a successful practice, without your patients, healthcare practices wouldn't really exist, right? We need loyal patients. Well, according to our survey, 56% of patients aren't necessarily loyal to their healthcare provider. And why is that? I think that the obvious and not necessarily negative reasons include life stuff, right? Like relocation or a new job or a new insurance provider. Or maybe someone's preferred office is just booked out too far and they're in a hurry, right? Or maybe they did have a bad experience. Maybe they had a poor treatment or they thought it was too expensive, or their insurance didn't cover it, or maybe the office in question just didn't communicate very well. Whatever that reason may be, with so many practices out there, it's easy for patients to simply look elsewhere to meet their healthcare needs. And I think they're obviously willing to do that. So what's interesting here is that despite the prevalence of patients switching offices, they still tend to have a solid preference for who helps them at a clinic. In fact, very similar to the original number here at 56%, 55% of patients want to be seen by a specific practitioner when they see a clinic. They just want a more convincing reason to demonstrate the long-term loyalty. And there are a lot of small, kind of subtle ways that modern technology can help push your patients in the right direction, right? So this brings us to kind of my final chapter of today's webinar, which is how to improve patient interactions with a single, simple, again, modern communication system. Everything we've talked about so far points to this same solution, which is technology, specifically communication technology that's easy for your staff to use and cost-effective for you and your practice. Well, for many, maybe even most healthcare professionals, the foundation of this, a lot of these communication systems is a VoIP phone system, that internet-based phone services, right? Because paying traditional phone companies for a landline service or sometimes multiple landlines makes it kind of harder to manage some of the technological services and some of the finances that go into that. So what's interesting about VoIP technology is it isn't all that new, right? It's actually been around for the better part of 3 decades, but over the last few years, the technology has gotten so powerful and so reliable that more than 1/3 of all businesses are now using VoIP phone systems, especially since VoIP phones come with more advanced features and integrations, all at a lower cost than traditional landlines. So quickly, I want to go over a few of the practical benefits of using a VoIP phone system. Then we'll dive into some of the high-tech features that come with them in a minute here. So the first and maybe biggest reason for a lot of practices is cost, right? Businesses save up to 45% each month over those traditional landline services because companies are already paying for a strong internet connection most of the time, and traditional landlines are more expensive due to the limited number of lines available. So if you do need an extra landline to handle more call volume, you have to pay for them, right? But with VoIP platforms, you can add as many rollover lines as you need without having to pay for an upgraded system or extra hardware. The second benefit here is reliability, right? Because VoIP systems operate over the internet, there is an added layer of reliability. Let's say your office's power goes out or your phone provider has an outage. With VoIP, you can still communicate with patients on mobile devices or computers that can connect to a hotspot cell connection or just over a different internet network. This means that you can still communicate with your patients during instances when traditional phones may cut out, which is huge for healthcare providers and you know, private practices who need to stay in constant contact with those patients. The next benefit here is efficiency. Many VoIP internet-based phone systems record and organize every call, every voicemail, every interaction, so you can easily review your calls and communications and conversations later on. This is huge. If you miss calls or if you need to schedule callbacks, maybe you need to monitor and train your staff to be a little bit more efficient on the phone, or maybe you're handling a disputed claim, right, or a conversation there. You can go back and recall important details about these patient conversations because over the internet, it's able to record and make things more efficient, right? Finally here, VoIP phone systems can integrate with powerful software platforms that allow you to streamline that digital communication into a single unified platform. So let's say you're paying several companies for extra software to handle things like texting or appointment reminders or whatever it may be, right? And based on some of the prices that you all reported paying for your communication systems, I bet you're paying several different companies for these. VoIP software allows you to consolidate and save on those one-off monthly expenses, right? So if you're spending $1,000, over $1,000, Susan, on that communication tech, bundling it together, you can save big, right? Well, based on everything we've covered today, modern practices who are looking for that communication system that's consolidated, that's efficient, that solves these problems, right? And I'm talking about automating tedious interactions, consolidating tools and technology, reducing stress for your staff, saving money, and building loyal patients, you should go find a good VoIP phone system with powerful software capabilities. Plain and simple, right? Well, everything on this list and more is covered with Weave. Is the company I work for, the complete healthcare communication system that integrates with DrChrono's platform, right? Weave combines an entire suite of communication tools into that single simple platform at a much lower cost than you're likely paying for multiple systems. These tools include phones, texting, team chat, scheduling, reminders, review management, right, for online reviews, and so much more. By consolidating all these tools into that one system, your office can operate more efficiently, saving you time, stress, and money, right? And you get that better experience interacting with your office staff. So longer lasting relationships. Quickly, let's go over just a few of Weave's tools and how they can help you automate, consolidate, and build some patient loyalty here. With Weave's automated texting tools, you can immediately and automatically follow up with missed calls over text letting them know that you're here and ready to help, right? You can also two-way text through your dedicated business line, right? So the single line that you have listed online or in the phone book, wherever, patients always know that they can text that number if they aren't in a position to call. And you can automatically request online reviews and do stuff like that with a link over text, right? You can see a great example of a missed call text on the screen here. The patient called, the practice couldn't pick up. They said, "Hey, sorry, we missed your call. We're busy on the other line. Feel free to text us." And then they start an organic text conversation back and forth with the business there or with the practice there, right? So another way you can automate here is with appointment reminders. With appointment reminders, you can send out kind of automated custom appointment reminders to over text, over phone, over email. And Weave's system uses smart confirmation technology to recognize organic replies like "sure" or "I'll be there." Even a thumbs up emoji over text, that's a positive confirmation to the system, and it all writes back into your EHR PMS into DrChrono there. So really cool ways to help your staff save time and focus. So again, tools like these can help your office staff save up to 3 hours a day to that earlier point, right? So let's bring it back to consolidation. VoIP phones, right? Weave offers a powerful VoIP system that all of these tools are kind of based around. You get unlimited local long distance calls all through that existing dedicated phone number. And the system syncs up with DrChrono records. So you know exactly who's calling in, what they might be calling about. You can get all that information with a screen pop right before they pick up, right? You can also save some money on bundling some services. So because we offer phone tools like call recording and call trees and voicemails, mobile app access, right? You can eliminate some maybe excessive tools that you're paying other companies for and keep it all right here in one system. Another great consolidation tool here is our team chat tool. You can keep all of your internal team communications in one safe place. So no more losing conversations in personal text threads or messaging apps or even email. It's all here in this one platform, and it's HIPAA compliant, so you can safely and securely share patient information from other places and with other staff members through Weave. And even though all of these tools contribute to better interactions and increased loyalty, you can go the extra mile with review management, right? Online reviews are more important than ever. And with Weave, you can consolidate here into the review management tool, monitor and respond to online reviews, and kind of boost your online reputation. So a lot of great tools here. And because we integrate directly with DrChrono, patient information will automatically sync up with many of our tools and features, streamlining patient interactions and making everything much more efficient there. So let's start wrapping up here today. I just want to reiterate that there are so many benefits to consolidating this technology that we use in your practices, right? And that using Weave and DrChrono together will truly allow you to keep all of your patient communications safe in one place and make things more efficient across the board. So if you're interested in learning more, and I see these questions coming in, I will get to those in just a second. If you're interested in learning more about Weave, schedule a personalized one-on-one demo with one of our experts, take a deeper dive into the system and get some good questions answered, see it in action. And if you're a current or a potential DrChrono user, let them know and they'll connect to you with the right people and help you sync up all the great integrations available there. So go to this link, weavepartners.com/drc, or call the number on the screen, 866-308-2039, to schedule that demo. I think I've covered everything here. I appreciate you all sticking around and listening to this presentation, even with some of the technical difficulties we had there towards the end. I want to open up the floor and take some of these questions, right? I see a couple here. If you have any others, let me know. From Thomas, can team chat have editable chat names per product, per project? Yes, Thomas, this is a great question. You can create custom groups. So you can have private kind of direct messages with individuals, or you can create groups. So maybe you have a front desk group with a few employees there. Maybe you have a few doctors that you want to create, right? You can create as many custom groups with those editable chat names that you're looking for. And again, it all stays here in the one system. And Is it a web-based and mobile interface available? Yes, Thomas. So sorry, to finish up the team chat one. Yes, editable names, great there. Is it a web-based and mobile interface available? Yes. So the great thing about Weave is you've got basically a smartphone screen that kind of sits on your computer desktops, a very simple platform there. There's also a web platform, like a website that you go to kind of set up the more in-depth things. And then there's also a mobile app that you can do everything from as well, right? So you and your staff can download Weave onto your smartphone. You can take calls on the go. You can access all the communication and the interactions there. So no matter what device you're using, Weave is ready, okay? Christian asks, we currently use Weave but are not integrated with DrChrono. How would we go about doing that? Great question, Kristen. Let me pull up our support line and you would just call the support staff and let them know that you use DrChrono and ask them to help you set up that integration, right? So I'm going to paste our support phone number into the staff or into the chat here. Call this number, let them know that you use Weave, let them know that you want to integrate with DrChrono, set it up, and they'll help you out there, right? How fast does my internet service have to be to support a system like Weave? That was a private question I just got. That is a good question. What's great with Weave is that it doesn't need to be that fast, right? Like 1 meg a second per phone. But if you work with Weave, we will help you make sure that you've got a fast enough internet connection to support your VoIP service, right? So what we do is not only do we port over your existing phone number to work with Weave, but we also test your internet and help you make sure that you've got that fast enough system to support all the phones that you've got here, right? Any other questions? Here we go. Does Weave have cordless phones? Yes, we do. We offer corded Yealink phones, also cordless ones, and you can kind of mix and match those. We do offer a certain amount of free phones, right? So I know a lot of services and a lot of VoIP providers make you rent their phones. You get up to, I think it's 5 phones, it may be more than that, for free, right? And you can kind of mix and match corded and cordless there. So great question there, Kristen. Another private message or question here, what is the implementation timeframe for getting Weave set up? If you are interested in setting up Weave, we can get you ready and onboarded, I think in 1 week, right? It used to be a little bit longer than that, but we've really streamlined our onboarding process down to the week. And we make sure that the overlap there between discontinuing old service and starting Weave is as painless as possible so that you can keep running your practice with as little pain as possible. Will I have to give up my current business number if I switch to Weave? Absolutely not. We port over your current business number to work with Weave's system. So your number that's listed on Google or the number that your patients know and remember will come over with Weave. And that's the same number that you can text with, right? So if your patients want to save that number as a contact and they need help, they can just text you from that, right? And you'll get those right away. So you get to keep that current business number. What is the cost of using Weave? Is another private question I got here. Well, the average cost for a VoIP phone system usually ranges from $100 to $500. Weave actually ranges from $300 to $500, depending on which kind of package you include. The $500 a month includes those unlimited rollover lines, your free phones, and then like the full suite of features that all integrate with DrChrono. So where a lot of you have reported spending $500 upwards of $1,000 a month on communication technology, you can consolidate that down into a single $500 a month cost with Weave. So any last questions for me? Anything else that anyone wants to ask about Weave? Again, check out that link on the slide here. I will actually paste that in to the chat. We've got weavepartners.com/DrC. Check that out, schedule that demo, get integrated and we'll be good to go. All right, if we don't have any other questions, I'll end with some contact information here. If you want to reach me directly with any questions or you know, to get you connected, andrew.swenson@getweave.com. You can also just go to getweave.com, or if you want to check out the Dr. Chrono Marketplace, you can go to weavepartners.com/XBJ on the screen there. I'll put that in the chat as well. So unless we have any other questions, let's go ahead and I'll turn the time back over to you, Juliet, to wrap things up here.
All right. Thank you so much for a great presentation. And if there are no further questions for you here, we'll go ahead and wrap it up. Like I mentioned, we will send this to you in your email, so be on the lookout for that. And if you do have any other questions before then, please jot down this information and contact Andrew, and he'll be more than happy to help address any further questions. So thank you, Andrew, for a great presentation. And thank you guys for your time today. And have a great rest of your week, guys. Bye, everyone.
Thank you. Thanks for watching, everyone.